Guys, I think we found where he lives.
In case it was hard to tell, we have a lot of raccoons at our house. Make sure you like and subscribe. We're going to go ahead and end this video right here, right now.
Webster's out.